it mean for you specifically to be nominated here at the awards now?
You know, it's really great to have a diverse range of films, and you know, the competition, I feel, I haven't got to see any of them, but I've read up about them, and I'm very pleased to be a part of that bunch, and because I think it's a very diverse bunch of films, being ours is a genre film, and I'm really happy to kind of be in that mix.
I mean, what means the most to you, critical response or the response of audiences?
I think as directors, we dream of having both. But for me, this film is for your regular folk. It's for your popcorn audience, and I want it to be an entertaining, thrilling ride. So I'd be more happy with having people come along to my film than winning any awards.
After the screening, what kind of reactions you've been getting from the London audiences in particular?
Yeah, you know, my biggest fear with Son of a Gun is that any film that's from another country, that it's not going to play to an international audience, and they're not going to get the jokes, and they laughed at every beat. So I was like, yes, that was awesome that they got the jokes, and so it played really well. It was a really energised audience. So I think there's a big fan base for Ewan McGregor out here, and I think they enjoyed watching him play the bad boy.
Moving on from tonight, what have you got coming up? Have you got other projects you've got in development at the moment?
At the moment, I've got a few things that I'm working towards. They haven't been locked in, so I can't really talk about them, but they're really exciting, character-driven action films like Son of a Gun.